So it can be difficult to find places to rent. Thankfully, there are many young people who've gotten creative and found ways to live and work here full-time, sometimes living off-grid or fixing up old houses. It's definitely useful to be handy here, as help can be in short supply.
Sore feet, you've been walking for an hour on abandoned streets. Weak knees and fresh scars, it's a struggle when you're losing track of who you are. The words you stole won't save your soul, they can only buy you. Light a candle.